Here's four more healthy foods you can add to your dog's kibble. First, I'm going to hydrate it with some warm bone broth because it promotes a healthy gut and good digestion and is great for dogs' hips and joints. Next, I'm going to add some raw beef chunks for extra protein, and I'm also going to add some steamed carrots because they're full of vitamins and minerals. And lastly, I'm going to add chia seeds because they boost dogs' immune systems and are full of omega-3 fatty acids.
Five healthy additives you can add to your dog's kibble. Apples clean teeth and help with bad breath. Eggs are packed with amino fatty acids for shiny coats and healthy skin. Bone broth hydrates and supports your dog's joints and muscles. Pumpkin seeds maintain a regular digestive system. Spirulina repairs connective tissues and supports your dog's joints and muscles.
Here's four healthy foods that you can add to your dog's bowl. First, I'm adding in warm bone broth for hydration, and it's great for dog's hips and joints and digestion. Second, I'm adding in raw pork for extra protein. Third, I'm adding in steamed butternut squash because it's a great source of fiber and beta carotene. And lastly, I'm adding in plain Greek yogurt for probiotics and digestive enzymes.
Here are some dog products that you should never buy.
I know this one's cheap, but no. Same goes for this one. Big nope. This one's pretty much just candy for your dog, so don't. Oh my gosh, this is crap. No. Nope. No, hard no, and no. No. No, nope, no. Oh my gosh, no. No, 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 no.
Doggy breakfast routine. Salmon oil for skin and coat. Multivitamins, you can leave them whole or crushed. Raw eggs for protein boost, only 3x a week, and baby
pumpkin
carrots.
Pumpkin puree for digestion.
Fruit paws have strawberries, blueberries, kale, and bananas. Magical dinner dust, 95% beef organs and bone. I give this in the morning since they don't get raw meat, free clean ingredients, and boosts flavor. Warm water to hydrate kibble. Time to feast. Kobe 9th month old German Shepherd. Zeus almost won this upcoming week as his breed. Clean plate every time. Breakfast time. Fruit molds recipe in last video. Eggs usually give raw, but decided to make them a waffle egg in my new waffle maker. Yum! Placed in freezer for a couple minutes to cool. Better pop skin and coat. Took waffle eggs out and broke apart to place in bowl. Added dinner dust and water, then enjoy.
Feeding my dog's dinner.
Now he gets a scoop and a half. Penny gets two scoops. Sammy gets one
and a can of this. Bambi gets one and a half. Warm water. Pumpkin. Sliced apples. Two pumps of salmon oil. Blueberries. And sardines.
No to all of these. Yes. No. Yes. No. Yes.
Here are four healthy toppers you can add to your pup's food. First, I'm adding in coconut water for hydration, electrolytes, and extra nutrients. Second, I'm adding in pre-frozen raw salmon as a source of omega fatty acids and protein. Third, I'm adding in beets because they are high in antioxidants and phytonutrients. And lastly, I'm adding in a chicken foot because they are full of natural collagen and help to clean dog's teeth. For more dog nutrition videos, follow me on Instagram. Here's four foods you can add to your dog's kibble to make them healthier. First, I'm adding warm water to hydrate it, which helps with digestion. Next, I'm adding in raw chicken for extra protein. Then I'm going to add in raspberries for antioxidants. And lastly, I'm adding in cottage cheese for extra calcium and protein.
People love to ask me why I feed my dogs the way I feed them. And I always respond because I want a happy, healthy, long-living dog. I read a story once where a lady fed her dog pedigree and only pedigree for its whole life. And unfortunately, the dog passed away at only 9 years old. My heart would be absolutely broken if I lost one of my dogs at only 9 years old. And knowing that it was my fault because I didn't take care of their health. A diet is very important for a dog. And feeding just kibble isn't enough. So with that being said, if you want to see some additives that I added to my dog's food, give me a follow and a like. We feed our dogs like kings and queens over this way.